Set the goalies on the left and right post on two different nets. First goalie drives off the left or right post. Set square to the coach with the pucks, follows the pass to the second coach, and set square for the shot. The shooting coach shoots on the blocker side, then the glove side, and finally the five hole.